Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to our channel. This is me Kit again and I'm back with another tutorial, and in this video I'm gonna help you with a problem regarding your account security is at risk on Facebook. So if you're having trouble with that, make sure to stay the video till the end and follow each step. So if you're having problem with a Facebook account and when you try to log into your Facebook account, a dialog box appears and it says your account security is at risk and you are not able to log into that account. For that, what you have to do is first of all, open Chrome and then search for www.facebook.com and try to log into your account. And in here I have already searched for facebook.com and I have also logged into my account. Now once you logged into your account, a dialog box will appear that says your account security is at risk. So at the bottom of your screen you will see an option that says get started. Tap on get started. Once you tap on get started, again you will be loaded to next page that says here's what you need to do. And then again there at the bottom of your screen you will see an option that says fix now. So tap on fix now. Once you tap on fix now, you will be loaded to this interface that says two-factor authentication like mine on the screen. And now in here you can select any security method. If you want to go with an app, you can just simply select the first option, or else if you want to go with your SMS on your mobile phone, you can go with the second option. And if you want to go with the security key, you can tap on the third option. So for now I will go with text message and then tap on continue. Once you tap on continue, you have to provide your phone number, then again tap on confirm, and then again you have to provide your password, and then again tap on continue. Now here again you will receive a code on your mobile number, so hit back to message on your mobile number and look for the code that you have recently received, and your code will be valid for certain time only, as you can see the timing right here on the screen. So type the code that you get on your mobile number. Once you're done with that, tap on continue, and in this way now your account is secure and the problem will be fixed. If you are new to our channel, do not forget to subscribe, like and hit the notification bell icon, and stay tuned for more upcoming tutorials. Thank you for watching till the end, and I will see you on next video.